at USC, we have a culture of excellence that permeates not only in our athletics and our education, but also in terms of the systems that we provide our students to use. And one of the key ideas was, what can we do as a solution that would not only allow our students to express their creativity, but also prepare them for when they go on to whatever they're doing, whether it's the workforce or anything else. With Digital Creative Lab, we thought that we need to have a space where not only our students can come and create, but also share and do things like esports and work with the industry partners in the gaming industry and be able to showcase the content that's there. Because I always like to tell people, we're in the business of creating sandboxes. How people use the sandbox is up to them, but what can we use as a system that'll allow scalability, flexibility, and growth? And that's where Panasonic KAIROS system came into play for us, because we're able to see the system in operation at one of the trade shows we were at.
USC, being a valued partner of Panasonic Connect, utilizes our ecosystem with projectors, flat panels, KAIROS, PTZ cameras. When you put all that together, you have the ability to produce a broadcast quality production.
Digital Creative Lab is a collaborative space, so we implement different creative technology together, so such as the eSport labs, simulations, so we have a high performance computer, they can do 3D modeling, and also we have the KAIROS connected to all the gaming machines, so we have a professional broadcast level of the switching devices, we can do editing and stream it to the world.
Unlimited layers, no delay, progressive output, network distributed, and uncompressed video. KAIROS is the perfect solution for that vertical market.
One of the key ideas for us when we were designing the Digital Creative Lab was ensuring that the space is fully self-contained and fully supported. So having Panasonic engineering support help us and be there with us and assist us in designing the process and ensuring that we're set up for success and not failure was key. And that's also a testament to the partnership that we've had with Panasonic, that they're able to provide something that's, again, a very broadcast tier system that is user-friendly enough for our students to use, not only our staff.
KAIROS designed for the broadcasting, but for us, we're using this for education, for analytics, for reviews performance, right? To allow students to come collaborate together.
We want our students to utilize this as much as possible. We want them to be comfortable using the Panasonic KAIROS system. So far from what we've seen, that's been true.